A federal judge has finally made a decision following American singer R. Kelly's sex trafficking case. Kelly was accused of sexually abusing and exploiting women and underage girls. He's set to be sentenced later this month, and prosecutors are now recommending that Kelly should spend more than 25 years in prison. Kelly faces a mandatory minimum of 10 years. His attorney has said he should spend fewer than 14 years in prison.